those glutes to grow, you're gonna have to increase in weight. And this Smith machine is the best way for you to do that. So let me show you. So typically when you set up for a glute bridge, you want to make sure that the bottom of your shoulder blades are on padding. And you have the bar up on your hip. Now if you need to, you can get a pad, a neck brace, and put it on here for help. Or if your hip bones are strong enough, you can do it without. So as I go through, notice how my chest stays in the same position, but the glutes are lifting up to meet the shoulders. And I'm going nice and slow, kind of holding it up at the top before I go back down. So with these, I still do 10, and I go up in weight. Not that much, just a little bit, because you will float. Now, foot placement for this, you want the feet to be a little bit wider than hip width. And you also want to have the weight evenly distributed between the feet, so you squeeze those glutes.
All right, so exercise number 3 will be deadlifts. So for this one, I am using the 45-pound barbell along with 25-pound plates. Usually I would go higher in weight, but since this is an educational video, I'm not trying to impress y'all. I'm just trying to show y'all the proper form. So here we go. If you do not feel comfortable doing the barbell, I will show you options to do it with dumbbells, kettlebells, or the dual pulley machine. Just hold on.
So, if you're using a barbell and the weight is a little bit heavier, then you will use an alternate grip. So you'll have one hand underhand, other hand overhand. If you don't have grip issues, then you can use just straight overhand for both. But for me, I particularly like the alternate grip just because you feel a little bit more stable and sturdy with it. When you do proper kettlebells, first off, when you do these deadlifts, do not use cushiony shoes. Make sure you have some flat shoes with some stability in it. So, alternate grip. Notice how my tailbone is high, but when I'm ready to lift off, I lower. Then I stiffen my back, engage my core, and I lift up.
You can do whatever you want. So, nobody told me what to do.
Tailbone lifts the ground.
And there was no preconception of what to do.
And you bring it up, okay? So you want your feet. About hip width apart, and you want those hands a little bit wider. It may feel a little bit uncomfortable at first, but that's how you learn to get comfortable with it. Nice. Alright. So here we go with the other options for deadlifts. Alright, so with kettlebells, I'm not going to do kettlebells and dumbbells here or something. But if you want to use kettlebells or dumbbells, you just grab them. Neutral grip, you can do the same thing. I'll show you what I do. But once again, you just make sure your tailbone drops to the ground. There's my back. Stays up and like your shoulder stays back. If the weight is too heavy and you're covering, go to a lighter weight until you're comfortable lifting. One more variation. There's, I don't know if your gym has this contraption, but if you have a dual cable machine or a machine where you have two handles and you can adjust it, and you can do all that stuff to it, then you can do the same thing. It might be easier to get a step to put it on, but I ain't doing it. So you come here and move. Will be a superset, and basically you're just going to do, this is no body weight. If you want to be an overachiever, then do dumbbells, but for this one, you ain't got to. You just gotta like do a little bit of lightweight just to work off the heavy strength that we did for the beginning of this workout. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna do some walking lunges and then some squat jumps at the end of that, because why not torture yourself at the very end of a leg day? Now, pull it off. So, here we go. When you do your walking lunges, I'm just going to do that. You're going to keep your head up, your hands, your hands over your head, or behind you.
until you feel tired and fatigued and until you get those legs shaking. And just remember, maximum effort, maximum results.